Hey Jeff, I'm here in Maui, Hawaii. Thanks for letting me come, especially for letting me come and not be there till later tonight for your birthday. I am sad that I'm missing out on the family event and the hiking. It all sounds like it would be very fun with the grandkids and the kids. But I did want to express to you my love for you and for all that you've done for me over the years. You have been a wonderful husband and a provider, and you have been fun and adventurous. I've really loved our travels together and just everyday life. And I find joy in each and every day that I am around you. So I want you to know how much I love you. You're the best. I couldn't have picked anybody better. And I'll see you tonight.
Happy 60th birthday, Dad. Grateful for all that you do. I owe a lot to you, and I'm grateful for the opportunity that I get to follow in your footsteps as a dentist, but I look up to you so much for everything else that you've taught me and shown me throughout my life. I really feel like I owe a lot of my success to you. You're a great dad. Love you.
Happy 60th birthday, Jeff. Hope you're having a great day. I want you to know that you have been an amazing father-in-law. I'm so grateful to be in your family. You have taught me a lot over the last 10 years. I'm so grateful for how service-oriented you are, how you are an incredible example of exuding Christ-like love and kindness and charity. I think everyone around you feels that from you, and it's incredibly rare these days, but you are such a great example. I appreciate how much you've sacrificed for my family and to help us, and I don't know, I couldn't be more grateful. You're an amazing guy. You're a wonderful father-in-law and father and grandfather, all of the above, and I hope you had a great day. You deserve it.
Happy birthday, Grandpa. I like you. Happy birthday, Grandpa.
I'm going to go with you.
Okay, one of my favorite memories of us together was probably when we went to Ecuador together, and when we did our father-daughter dance at our wedding, at Justin and I's wedding. And something I admire about you is you're very selfless and very humble, and I love you very much.
All right, Jeff, I love you so much. I'm going to give you two things, an experience and why I think you're awesome. I think I've said this before. One of the reasons why I think you're awesome is because you're one of the most level-headed dudes I know. If you were a tool at Home Depot, you'd be a laser level. That's how level-headed you are. I've just seen time and time again experiences where no matter how hectic it may get around you, you take it with the same emotion. Just, we're going to get through it. This is the solution, and I really appreciate that. And one of the experiences that I've had with you that showed that was when we were on the airplane flying to Hawaii. I forget which kid it was, but they were freaking out in my arms for like an hour, just crying straight. I feel all the eyes on the plane was looking at me, and I'm getting super irritated. And I think you like leaned over and you're like, it's gonna be okay. And I didn't appreciate it at the time because I was just over the top, but I really appreciate it that you said that, because it felt like everybody was against me, and I was just worried that everybody hated us, and you were like, it's gonna be okay. You'll get through it, so I appreciate you. Happy birthday.
All right, Hayden, tell me something about Grandpa that you really, really like.
About his body?
What? I mean, maybe his teeth or something?
He plays with us a lot.
He plays with you a ton? Do you have an experience that you can remember?
That he plays with us.
Yeah, something that he did with you guys?
He swims in the pool with us.
He swam in the pool?
Yeah.
Nice, good job. Tell him happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Okay, Blakey, third time's a charm. Can you tell me what's something you really like about Grandpa? Look at me.
Play with him.
When you play with him?
Yeah. I mean, when I eat dinner.
when you eat dinner with him? Nice. Do you have a memory? Do you remember something that you did with him? No. Does he do a lot for you? What does he do for you? He does? Nice. Can you tell him happy birthday? Give him a big smile.
Happy birthday to the dad that just keeps getting better with age. Honestly, I think you are amazing. It's hard to sum up like all the things I feel about you, but I think you are an amazing example of service, of balance, of fun, excitement, joy, all the good things in life. I think you are an amazing example of that, and how to smile even through the hard times and keep going. Some of my favorite memories with you are our family vacations and the countless amount of times you had to drag me up a hill on our family hikes. I'm so glad you didn't give up on me, because now I like hiking, so there you go. We've come full circle. I think you are the best of the best, and I love you so much. Happy birthday, Dad.
Happy birthday, Jeff. Just wanted to say how grateful I am that you're my father-in-law, and that for all the things that you do for, obviously for me and for my family. You're a very great example of what it's like to be a man, a he-man, and to do the take on the responsibilities of being a father and a grandpa, and have everyone love you in doing that. So, like I said, happy birthday. Very grateful for you and your example. Hopefully have a good day.
Mowing the grass with grandpa.
Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Hi Dad, happy birthday. My favorite recent memory of you is when you rescued me and Meg from Elk Grove in the middle of the night and towed us all the way back. That's just the first thing that came into my head, and I thought it should be acknowledged because it was a lot. Something I admire about you is the way in which you nurture everyone that you love. I feel like it's really special and it's just so consistent, and I love it about you, and we all feel it, so thank you. I want you to know I've seen a lot of father figures throughout my life, and I've never met someone so special. I know I can always depend on you and your support. Nothing has ever been too inconvenient or out of the way for you to come and help and just show that you're here for us. You've always made me and all of my siblings feel so important, and I really value that. Thank you for loving me, Dad. I will always love you.
When I think of Jeff Davidson, I think of humility and being such a humble person. I haven't known you too long, Jeff, but you're one of the best people I know, and I'm super happy to call you a father-in-law soon. And wish you a happy, happy birthday, man. You're super special, and you've got a whole lot of people who love you. And yeah, it's gonna be a good one. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Dad. I'm recording this outside of Greenstone Lake because it reminds me of you. Some of my favorite memories with you are being outside, going on adventures with the family all together, and then also one-on-one, like snowboarding, going on motorcycles together, hiking, having a beach day, all of it. Some of my favorite things about you are that you bring so much peace to everyone around you because of your grounded, genuine personality. Another thing is that you are reliable. You always follow through with everything you say or do. You're honest. You are the best dad in the world. I still don't know how I got so lucky to have you. And so proud to have you as my dad. Thanks for helping with literally everything in my life. Love you. Happy birthday.
Hello, Jeff. I hear you're having another birthday. And this time it's the big 60. A lot of good years have passed, and I appreciate all the things that you do for me in those years, or have done for me, and still do. Our latest trip down the American River was such a pleasure, and you made it possible, always dragging all that equipment, making sure that we have a safe trip. I am grateful for all the memories at Sly Park, and the picnics we had there, and boating. I appreciate the hikes up to the waterfall, and those treacherous drives that you make it possible. I love and appreciate you for all that you do and have done for all of us, myself and your family, and hope you have a very happy birthday.
Hey Jeff, happy birthday, man. I got two son-in-laws and you're my favorite. So keep up the good work. You're the workingest guy I've ever met in my life, besides myself. I'm proud of you, boy. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Jeff. Happy birthday, Uncle Jeff. Love you.
Jeff, you're such an amazing human, and we're so grateful for you and our family. I love you so much.
Jeff, the earth has been blessed to have you on it for 60 years. So hope you have an amazing day, great celebration, family, friends, and we love you over here.
Love you.
See ya.
Jeff, happy birthday. Love and miss you so much. I hope you are feeling celebrated today. Hope you're having a good time. And yeah, happy 60th. Miss you.
Happy birthday, Uncle Jeff.
Happy 60th, Uncle Jeff. We hope you're having a wonderful birthday celebration. We love you so much and appreciate the calm and steady energy that you bring to our lives. So happy birthday.
You're a wonderful uncle, dad, grandpa, boss, all of it. And we love you so much.
Hey Jeff, welcome to 60. Took you long enough to get here. In preparing for this video, I thought a lot about the many good times that we had as kids and the great adventures that we went on together. Whether it was a bike hike in Ina, wandering through the fields in Star Valley, or body surfing at Makapu, I was very fortunate to have a great brother like you to do those things with. I also thought a lot about the things that you've done to help keep our family together over the years. Sharing your home, your toys, the dental work, and just your overall generosity. You really are the greatest guy.
Happy birthday. I'm making you a cake. I don't think it's going to make it on time. Happy birthday, Jeff. I remember the first time I met you when you got off your mission and we met in Japan. A lot has happened since then, a lot of milestones. And through it all, you have been kind and charitable and a lot of fun. And we've been through happy times and sad times. And I'm wishing you, as you turn 60, for no more replacements in your body, no more bionics, but just a lot of joy. So happy birthday.
You may wonder, the 60 milestone can be quite a shock. You may be wishing to turn back the clock. 6 decades whizzed by in a flash, and where is all that hard-earned cash? You may wonder. As you look back on your life's expanse, remembering adventure and romance, reminiscing on family and friend fun, have enough good deeds been done? You may wonder. The answer is yes. It's never been too early or too late. No matter the time, no matter the date, you're always willing to fulfill any need. You've helped so many to succeed. You're a wonder. Nothing's ever too much trouble. You always show up on the double. You were exceptionally good to your mother. I'm full of gratitude for such a brother. It's no wonder. The end of my somewhat corny but heartfelt poem, but just the beginning of a new decade full of wonders. I love you, Jeff. Happy birthday.
Hi, Uncle Jeff. Happy birthday. Lot gets to be in 2 of your videos. Just wanted to let you know that we think you are the best. And hope you have a wonderful day. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Jeff. I'm so glad that you are named after me. Well, not necessarily after me, but you were named after me. So happy birthday, happy 60th. You've always been a great friend and person to hang out with. We've had a great time, and thanks for having a great family, and wishing you happy 60th and many more to come. Happy birthday, Jeff.
Okay.
Happy birthday, Jeff, from the Rich Davidson family. It's a big 60. Hope you have a wonderful year.
Hey, Jeff. Just signing in to tell you that you are a fun brother and the greatest guy in the world, and I love you.
Hey, Uncle Fun. Wishing you a happy birthday. I know this is probably a big one, but we always think of you as like 20 years younger than you really are, so probably doesn't matter what age you actually are. I appreciate you being, first of all, Uncle Fun. Secondly, you know, business partner, and always including me and my family as you know, part of your immediate family, it seemed. And I've loved working with you all these years and being close to you guys, and wishing you the best. Happy birthday.
Birthday, Uncle.
Uncle Hun.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
We love you.
Happy birthday, Jeff. Hope you're having a great day. Just sending a birthday wish and some of the thoughts I have about the kind of man that you are. I'm so grateful that you were and have been such a great friend to Mark all of these years. Some of the things I really admire about you are your humility and your calm nature. And also, what an example you and Shane have both been of consecrating all that you have to the building up of the kingdom and to blessing the lives of so many. You guys have had an open home for as long as I've known you, and I always have admired that about you. And then just your willingness to serve wherever God asks you to serve, and you know, doing things that you may not be comfortable doing. I know you don't love to be in front of a bunch of people and have the spotlight on you, but you've been willing to do that and just consecrate yourself to the Lord, and I admire that in you, and just think you're a wonderful husband, father, and servant. And I wish you the very best. Happy birthday, and hopefully we can all get together and celebrate sometime. Have a wonderful day.
Jeff Mo Davidson, hey, happy birthday to you. What a great opportunity to wish you a happy birthday. And I just love you, brother. We go way, way back. Some of my favorite memories are with you. Never forget us living in the ice hole together in Provo during the college days. You were such an awesome roommate, and all the girls at BYU loved you and were in love with you. And never forget the day you met Shane when you left your lab, jumped out, saw her walking by, and jumped out and came home and said, "I just met the most beautiful babe." And I'm like, "Oh, here we go," because all the girls loved you. And sure enough, to see your love and devotion and commitment to each other, and just have you guys be together forever as an awesome eternal couple. You guys are just the best. I love you. I've had a great privilege of knowing you in all different aspects of life, not only from a professional standpoint, as you entrusted me to be your financial advisor and tax guy for many years. That's been a great blessing. Many clients over the years have, joint clients of ours have told me just how awesome you are, and a man of great integrity and a tremendous technician, as well as just a man of love and integrity. And that's been great to see you, to know you professionally. also from a religious standpoint, your dedication and service is unparalleled. It was great to serve with you on the High Council for a time and spend time together with you there. From a family standpoint, with our sibs being married, it's been great to call you a brother, and I consider you a brother in every way. You've been such a great example of dedicated, devoted servant, and always happy to help and do things for others. You have just tremendous selfless service that you have done for so many years to so many, and when I grow up, I want to be just like you, because you are just practically perfect in every way. Love you, brother. Hope you have a fantastic birthday, and hope we can celebrate soon. Love to be with you. You're a great friend. Take care. Bye-bye.
Hey, Jeff. Happy birthday on your 60th birthday. It is such a huge milestone, and we love you, and we love your family. You have been such a great example and continues to be a great example for what service and integrity and faith and love looks like. So happy birthday. I hope you enjoyed.
Happy birthday. We're excited to see you next weekend. Hope you have a wonderful 60th birthday. We absolutely love you and your family. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Jeff. Big 60. We're so excited for you. 60s are good. I can tell you from experience.
Happy birthday.
Love you.
Have fun.
Happy birthday to you.